Welcome everyone to yet another video. Today we have news from Xiaomi regarding probably what will be the most revolutionary jump in the evolution of smartphone photography. Yes, we are talking about camera lenses and how they work. We know Xiaomi actually loves to experiment and bring out new patents in technology regarding it could be sensor, it could be display, it could be other mechanism in their many different sub-brands and smartphones over the past like 5 or 6 years. And so bringing out new technology is like it's much welcomed and they have been doing really impressive job. As you can see in this teaser video, the company revealed the phone will have a camera with a liquid lens that is researched and developed in-house. Wow, that's impressive. So this is actually supposed to imitate how the human eye works and how it focuses instantly on objects like in variable distances from your like the sensor and the lens and at objects at different distances. So which is extraordinarily fast compared to the digital cameras, and of course the human eye is extremely fast at focusing variable distances like which are like close and far away from like our eyes. So basically what this liquid lens is, it's like replicating the human eye. Well, to speak, liquid lenses have been around for a number of years. Yes, they are actually used in industrial applications where actually the traditional lenses do have mechanical parts that actually wear out with time, but the liquid lens don't. What makes this liquid lens interesting in the context of smartphones is that due to the small size and versatility in manufacturing and fabrication, and it would be very amazing to see what like how a camera could be fitted into a smartphone in such a small package. According to Xiaomi CEO Lei Jun, the company's self-developed liquid lens will be controlled through a motor to achieve precise and rapid focusing. Yes, that's actually how our human eye works. We have ciliary muscles, we have our contractory lenses, which actually they expand and contract depending on what to focus, and that's why we have such a clear overall view. To be more technical, Xiaomi has given a name to this complex mechanism. They say it Bionic photography. It will have a transparent flowable fluid that basically makes up the camera lens, and it will be wrapped by a thin ultra film that can change the curvature of the lens to achieve rapid focusing, and it will minimize distortion. Also, according to the official Weibo post, the fluid that would be used in this camera lens, it would have high transmittance of light and very low, like ultra low dispersion, and extremely resistance to heat and wear that would be your environmental factors such as humidity, dust, shock, and so on and so forth. So to talk in layman's terms, practically these are the effects and these are the possible outcomes that we might expect from this lens if it's on the camera. Number one, faster autofocus. Definitely we have many revolutionary technologies in smartphone autofocuses. The one of the best would be dual pixel autofocus and laser autofocus, which actually are quite common in the LG smartphones and in Samsung Galaxy S21 Ultra. Number two would be negligible distortion when shooting using the ultrawide camera. Number three, that would be cleaner post-processing due to the camera and the lens are able to provide really high quality photo before processing. Number four, we would be able to take both telephoto and macro shots using the same lens, so you do not have to actually bother about two megapixel, 5 megapixel useless small cameras which are actually just bundled up. So we can actually have one proper lens which actually works. Finally, when do we see this? Xiaomi is gonna announce this camera lens system on its latest Mi Mix smartphone on 29th of March, so not very far. So that's it for today's video. Hope you enjoyed, and let me know in the comments below if you are new to this channel, and definitely subscribe. Do hit the like button if you like the video. Until then, I will see you guys in the next one.